Honestly, I do know. I've known since I was like 9 because his mom told me.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not even playing. As I can tell you for yourself, right? She told me. Like, a long time ago. And the school told us too, I think.
Correct.
Yeah, but
you're
there.
Only half of them.
Guy. I love this guy.
this guy. It's chiotsu.
Not dumb. I hate him.
Why?
Chiotsu. Yeah, you were not Frieza then. You were not Frieza.
Oh. Oh, self-destruct. Is that kind of self-destruction? Oh, the rock?
Has there have you ever done it?
I tried to.
You haven't done it yet?
I have tried to.
Do it. What?
You know, it's funny though, because he does this weird move. And what's funny about it is it takes off like that much health, right?
Yeah.
You gonna let him do it? Oh, it takes off like a little bit. What?
Ultimate?
Yeah, what?
His ultimate doesn't take off a whole bunch.
Exactly, it takes off barely any.
His ultimate does?
Yeah, his ultimate finisher. What?
His finisher can almost kill you.
No.
He's used his finisher on me.
Yeah.
Oh! I told you. You must take me as an idiot.
You said you've had him for a while. Isaiah did it on my brand new guy that I barely even used. Remember? And he used
it almost.
No, look, we did a 2-on-2.
Dude,
no, listen. We did a 2-on-2 and I started on with my best character. He had his finisher right off the bat, and he went beside me and did his finisher. I was like, dude, that's the haunt. Remember that?
Yeah.
So then I was against a good guy and a vegito. Remember that? I didn't even get to use my good guy. I'm not even playing.
Trust me,
man. How did you get a whole bar?
I happen to auto regain life.
What do you mean auto regain life?
He's got an item that lets you regain life.
What? I've never heard of that.
That's pretty cool.
What?
And then how does that work? He's supposed to die.
I guess this is for game post, man.
That don't make sense.
Doesn't he have instant transmission? Or that,
that's
the Vegeta?
That still doesn't make sense to me. I mean, I thought this was supposed to automatically go.
Oh, Vegeta.
That's not good. Hey, bonus. Hey, stop. Because that's what the movie we're gonna watch next. I do.
What?
If you have a Mountain Dew in the fridge, I'll give you a dog.
Okay.
Do you have a Mountain Dew?
Yeah, I have Mountain Dew, Mellow Yellow, Coca-Cola.
I'll give you a dollar when I get home. I mean, I know you would give me one for free if you had like 24 or 36 of them like I did during summer. 36 Mountain Dews. But you probably only have 12, though.
Gains health faster than he does energy.
That's fair. A free loader, that's our man.
Oh, dude, he didn't do it! He didn't help! Seriously!
But so you do realize I'm gonna have to give you a dollar later, right? It's been a lot of movie.
Seriously, he won't move! I pressed this and it didn't do it! Are you kidding me? How does it feel to be humiliated like that? Yeah.